Alright guys, welcome back to some more Crash Twinsanity. In the last episode we got Cortex to do whatever fucking maze that was, and in this episode we're gonna be... If I die from that, I swear to God. Okay, so what we have to do here is hide while that guy is looking at us with binoculars. You guys get the drill. So let's see if I can do it. Oh, I waited too damn long. See if we can do this again. So yeah, evil twins are after us. We have to see what we can do about that in this episode. But for now, we have to get through this tribe to see where exactly Apu Apu took out, wherever Apu Apu took Cortex. And that was a close call. I'm gonna try to be more alert with that. I'm pretty high right now, don't get me wrong. I have to hide beneath all these, like, leaks and shit. You were gotta be kidding me. Wait, what the fuck? Let's see what I could do here. I like the music in this one. Holy fuck. I was like camera angle. Let's see what I can do here. There's all these werehogs here. Werehogs. All these hogs, per se. Oh, I totally fucked that up. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry if that ruined your ASMR. Alright, these guys are pretty annoying to kill, to be honest. What the fuck? Yeah, these things are just annoying as fuck to kill. If I could do this, so I'm gonna do this sideways, and oh fuck. Alright, let's get it. Totem hokum. They're really in shit over there. And I'm fucking dead. See, look, like, you risk your life trying to get more lives. And it's like, you'll probably... Like, what the fuck is this? Like, that's one complaint I have, like, with this game, is that they put lives in so hard-ass places, and it's just like... Like, what the fuck? It makes it so inconvenient. Now, you guys are probably going to know the song that is about to play, but you guys have just never heard it or know where it was from. You guys probably heard the song, but you guys don't know where it's from. I'm gonna let this music sink in.
Oh,
guys probably heard of that shit from, like, the Stormtrooper Humper, where it's all like, try not to laugh. But what I actually want to do right now is I actually want to complete, getting all the gems. Right now I'm focused on that, and then we can do the worm chase. I know this is where we do the worm chase, but I'm a completionist. Kind of, not really. As you can see, Cortex is up there. We're gonna need to ditch him for a while. And if we come in here, we will actually see Apu Apu himself. He is not a boss in the game. I'm kind of disappointed that he's not, but whatever. Let's see. So as you can see, there's multiple gems scattered around here. So I think we're just gonna have to figure this shit out. How exactly do I do this? There's this right here. Blue gem. Camera angles are pretty ass in this too, kind of. Fuck. Playboy Cardi. Fuck. 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 God damn, I was just like, what the fuck is going on? So how do I get that one? Fuck. How do I do that? How do I do that one? Shit's tragic. Like, I know where all the gems are in this game, but, like, I just don't know how to get to some of them sometimes. I usually have a pretty clear idea of where they're at, but in this one, I have no idea how the fuck to do the puzzle. Where the fuck am I going? Fuck it. Yeah, I was gooking, boy. I don't know what the hell I was doing. Let's see. Is it gonna open? Is it gonna open or not? Fuck. How do I get that? I really want to know how. Alright, yeah, I have no idea how the fuck to do that one. You guys are probably in the comments or viewing this, probably just gonna be all like, oh my god, this guy's retarded, but whatever. Ugh. Like, what do I do? Okay, I understand now, I get it, I remember. We gotta wait for that shit to come back all the way over here, don't we? Fuck. Let's see. Thank you. There we go. I think the clear one is the one that we're missing. Yeah, okay, I already know where that one is, so we could go ahead and do the worm chase. We could go ahead and get started on that. Alright, let's see. Can't see shit. Fuck, I flew right into that one. God damn it, get out of my way. Why? That dude just spawned out of nowhere. That dude dead ass just spawned out of nowhere. You guys probably saw him, but I don't give a fuck, dude. That dude spawned out of nowhere. Thanks for killing him. Alright, let's try to not lose this guy. We're invincible, so nothing's gonna get in our way. Unless we fall into the water, but come on, that ain't happening. Yeah, that dude just spawned out of nowhere, because look, he's not... Oh, okay, he jumps in. Disney's jump in. Where the fuck is he? Alright, this next crystal or gem, whatever the fuck you call it, is gonna be pretty good to... I think it's sealed in the bag that we're gonna get on the first try. I don't think I'm gonna fuck this one up. Like, it's pretty in your face for this one. This is all a little reminiscent to all the old Crash games where there's a lot of chase scenes, since this one didn't have any. There's a few of them, actually. But yeah, just brings back the nostalgia of the games. See, look, there we go. That one was pretty in our face, and I think with that, we have completed Totem Hokum. Alright, this one's actually pretty easy. As soon as I said it was easy, it just had to do that to me. Thankfully, I don't have to get the fucking gem again. I'm trying not to freaking die. Go. Oh god, I fucked that up too. Whatever. Watch, it's gonna get green. This screen is gonna get green. Psych ass.
Market is tomorrow, and my wumpa trees won't grow, for my orchard is riddled with greedy worms. If you rid my land of these pests, I'll give you this power crystal.
an evil scientist. What do you expect? This isn't a game.
Well, so we have to get rid of these worms in order to get that power crystal, but psych, Cortex already took it. So yeah, we're just basically playing whack-a-mole up in this bitch. Not much going on here. Even though there's two left, it still said whatever. So we have to follow Cortex. As you can see, this dude is straight JoJo. Alright, so time is almost running out, but whatever, I'm gonna keep an eye on that. So yeah, this is our boss, the Totem God. Pretty easy, straightforward. Oh fuck. So basically what you have to do is you have to throw Cortex into his fucking throat. You have to throw him into his fucking throat, mate. And then he chokes on fucking Cortex. That sounds fucking disgusting, but whatever. He chokes on Cortex. So yeah, once again, we're in this circle arena. Now he has laser eyes. Oh, what the fuck? Alright, let's get this shit on like Donkey Kong. I consider myself to be very good at this game. Not trying to toot my own horn, but I don't know, man. Like, I see a lot of people play this game and then they don't even have that many lives. You know, I have 36 right there. A lot of them usually end up having like, I don't know how often I watch other people's let's plays like that, but I don't know. I feel like 36 is a lot for this point in the level. Or for this point in the game, my bad. Alright, so we now have to follow Cortex to a plan that he has. So yeah, I guess you guys can probably already guess by now that Crash and Cortex are the two main protagonists in this game. You have to team up with Cortex, so yeah. And as we can see, we're in Insanity Island, and we only need one gem left, and it's down there. Well, how the fuck can we do this? I know exactly how. And thank God I didn't die there. Alright, let's see. And with that being said, we have that completed. I'm trying to see if I fucked up, but no, I did not. I have all of them so far. Let's see. I will show all of these gallery stuff later. But for now... For now, we're just going to aboard this ship, come onto my boat, furry man. I can take you to the other place. Well, next time on Crash Twinsanity, we'll be seeing what just, we're just gonna see what Cortex has in store for us. And with that being said, until then, see you guys in the next episode.